Yeah. Suggest a positive emotion, the song itself was ranked by BuzzFeed in 2013 as one of the saddest songs of all time. The heartbreaking narrative isn't really about Christmas at all. The lyrics tell of a broken relationship and the sadness the holidays instill because of it. Last Christmas pays tribute to the more upsetting side of the season. Because of the true meaning of the song, From Out of Nowhere would like to pay tribute to the late George Michael on the anniversary of his death, Christmas Day last year, Last Christmas. His powerful music and inspiring life will live on forever. We hope you enjoy Last Christmas.
Thank you. the next few songs we'll be singing for you guys tonight are traditional Christmas carols, and they go in this order. We've got Up on the Housetop, Cooking Wenceslas, Silent Night, and then we have Up on the Housetop. We hope you guys enjoy our traditional Christmas carols.
Oh, who would go up the stocking of little Will. Oh, just see what a glorious fill. Give him a hammer and lots of tacks. Also a ball and a whip that cracks. Ho, 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 who let it go? Ho, 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 who let it go? Up on our stop, quick, quick, quick. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
Concert tonight. Once again, my name is Lindsay, and on behalf of From Out of Nowhere, we'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. Now, we have one last song in our set that we'd like to perform for you all tonight, Mary, Did You Know? And this song is, I believe, one of our favorites. Yeah. And we wish you all happy holidays, and may you have a great ride home.